taking a ride tonight out to Beavertail on Jamestown, Rhode Island to observe the sunset. Right now I'm traveling right through Wickford, the town of Wickford. It's a cozy little town, a lot of little shops. Tourists. Yes. It's got an old bridge over here that let you go over the inlet, the little harbor. We'll be crossing another bridge up here called the Jamestown Bridge. Well, that's what the slang name is for it. Approaching the Route 138, it's going to take me over the Narragansett Bay, over the Pell Bridge. Got to close up my helmet, a little faster highway here. This is a Scorpion carbon helmet. It allows you to ride with an open face, or you can flip it over and have a closed face helmet. Very light, very versatile. Just riding on this MOTO GUZZI, I got great wind protection. Now we look out ahead, we can see Narragansett Bay, the East Passage. Jamestown Verrazano Bridge. Hazy out here this evening. Had a very warm day this first week of September. And the water is cooling off a little. So it makes a little bit of a haze. I can catch the sunset behind me in the mirrors. I think it's going to be an orangey sunset tonight because there's clouds on the horizon. That farm area where you can pull in and check out all their animals and the vegetables. There's a little marsh area up ahead. If it wasn't for this road, road, it would be dividing the island in half. That would be the west Dutch Harbor area, and the east over there would be the Newport side of Jamestown. That's the only gas station in town, the Cumberland Farms. This is the west side of the island. The east side has all the stores and a marina on that side. There's a marina on this side also. Here's a nice little beach down here. It's mainly for all the residents. It's in Mackerel Cove is the estuary, or the bay, I guess, inlet. It's called Mackerel Cove. Straight out into the Atlantic Ocean, right off in that direction. Nice big farm over here on the right. Hill State Park. Looks like we're just in time to catch the sunset. This is the southernmost point on the Jamestown Island. There's a Beaver Tail Lighthouse out here that warns ships of the oncoming rocks all around the island, and the entrance to either the East Passage or the West Passage. Plenty of people here to see the sunset. Nice place to view the end of the day with the sunshine going over the horizon. There goes the sun for another day. Nice spot out here. You can hear the waves breaking on the rocks down below as you watch the sun pass over the horizon. The earth is spinning at a very fast rate. Living in paradise. Bye to the day. Wow, that was a great sunset. It's still glowing out there. The park closes right at sunset here, so I'm going to move on down the road. That's the lighthouse that last light out into the ocean to keep people informed where the tip of the island is. Atlantic Ocean's out in that direction. And that's the town of Newport ahead of us, looking in that direction. another little lighthouse over there to mark the entrance to the Newport Harbor. Keep people in the right direction so they don't end up on Brenton's Reef over there. Actually, I think that little lighthouse over there is one of the shortest ones in New England. It's not a very tall one. Here is a little marina, a lot of moorings, not many docks, and you see the Newport Bridge over there. Good view of the bridge here. Well, that was a fun ride out to Beaver's Tail and down here onto the East Passage in front of the Newport Bridge in front of us. And I enjoyed the ride. If you enjoyed the video, leave a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and we'll be seeing you on the next video.